Today I'm going to show you some combos that you can do using the grounded flips that we've already learned. Let's check it out.
Yeah.
I'm Anthony Medina and welcome to Upraiz, the channel that's all about helping you build a solid foundation for your tricking so that you can excel at the sport. Today we'll be getting into the 8th set of combos that you'll be learning for level 1.7, as well as using a carry-through transition. And before continuing this video, I recommend that you have your swing-through combos for this level. If you do not, you can click right there for that tutorial. First combo is going to be a front scoot to a front swipe. So you're gonna do your front scoot and land in a backside stance, but make sure you keep your swing leg off the ground. From here, you're gonna hop around to a front side stance, and without letting that leg touch the ground, you're set up to do your front swipe. The second combo is gonna be a front swipe to a front scoot. So you're gonna do your front swipe and land in a backside stance, but make sure that you keep your cheat leg off the ground. From there, you're gonna hop around to a front side stance and throw your front scoot. Third combo is gonna be a back scoot to a back swipe. So you're gonna do your back scoot and follow through to a front side stance, but make sure that you keep your swing leg off the ground. From there, you're gonna hop around to a backside stance and throw your back swipe. And the last combo is going to be a back swipe to a back scoot. So you're gonna do your back swipe and follow through to a front side stance, but make sure that you keep your cheat leg off the ground. From there, you're gonna hop around to a backside stance, and then you're set up to throw your back scoot. Now, if you're having any trouble with these combos, I recommend that you just work on them slowly, and as it gets a little bit easier, you can add a little bit more speed and power. Let's check those out one more time.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching this tutorial. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. I'd also like to thank all the patrons on my Patreon for supporting this channel. And if you'd like to support this channel, please visit patreon.com/upraiztricking. Next, we'll be moving on to the 9th set of combos for level 1.7. And it'd be awesome to have you with us. Stay motivated, keep growing. Upraiz.